make everything powdery.
It's horse time.
Well, Tommie Turvey was a participant at our Equest Fest. This is his first time in the parade, but he's truly one of the great horse trainers in the United States, and he's also a great trick rider as well. He's got several different routines that he does. Here you see him standing. That's what they call Roman riding. Take a look at that. I can't hardly do that without being on a horse. But he also, at Equest Fest, did a Liberty Act with these horses where, without a bridle or saddle or anything, they come to him, they lay down. And but Tommie Turvey, he trains a lot of movie horses. If you've seen a movie, you've probably seen a horse that he has trained that doubles for them. These are some of his friends that are riding along with him on Tommie Turvey's movie horses. That Landau is part of his equipment that he has.
Beautiful.
Once again, only in Hollywood. This is Tommie Turvey's movie horses. Every one of these horses has been in the movies or a television production. Sabrina wanted to run down and get their autograph. We wouldn't let her. No way. You got to just stay put with us. All the riders are from all aspects of TV and movie industries, from stunt performers to actors. You just saw that fella able to look at him spin around.
That's pretty good.
Very, very cool. You got to love it. Beautiful carriage there. Good stuff. All right, Ahmed.
Very sweet.
Whoa, here's a new entry in the Rose Parade. Marshal Tommie Turvey presents Equine Extremis, featuring two- and four-legged stars from movies and television. Tommie Turvey, by the way, has been providing horses for television and movies for more than 20 years. We've seen some of his charges in Batman, Dark Knight, Witless Protection, The Walking Dead, and The Greening of Whitney Brown. Those chariots, by the way, are racing models. They're built for speed from 800 pounds of steel. The group includes Tommy's wife, Chantal, daughter Karen Turvey Marshall, and Gail Ann Hurd. Gail Ann Hurd, by the way, is the producer of the film Terminator, mm-hmm. and also Armageddon.
Mm-hmm.
So this guy, he makes his living, and he provides all of these horses and animals to the movie industry. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Tommy. Mm-hmm. Nice to have you with us, man.